Hey there, as you can see, we have some problem here with the cast. This hammer is just too big to cast this way. Aluminum shrinks a lot when solidifying. This is why the head has this huge dip on the top side of the mold. I tried to add many feeders to prevent this because I knew it was a possibility, but apparently they were nowhere near enough. So I made a new pattern, scaled down to 70%, and I will also try to cast this vertically. So let's see how it goes. But first, I want to thank the sponsor of this video, Conqueror's Blade. This warhammer that I'm making comes straight out of the game from the new weapon class Maul introduced with Season 3 Soldiers of Fortune. Conqueror's Blade is a free-to-play tactical MMO developed by Booming Games and published by My Games for PC. The game is set in a vast, open medieval world and asks player to create a warlord, to build and command an army, and create an empire. There are more than 55 diverse units, melee, range, and cavalry inspired by history's greatest military forces. Your powerful commander warlord can specialize in 10 unique weapon classes, and with the use of special abilities, you will fight and turn the tide of battles. Try out the game and make sure to sign up through the link in the video description, because you will receive an exclusive and free 7-day of premium account. And check out the Season and Battle Pass Smash Challenges to earn season exclusive rewards and cosmetics during limited time events. And that's all. Thanks again, Conqueror's Blade, for supporting my work and making this project possible. And thank you a lot for watching. Now, back to the video.